What's up, Chucky? Welcome back to another episode of David Parody Plays. Today I got my boy Bongo
here.
And we are back with the bowling trick shots. I've done this with Charlie and with Sean before. If you haven't seen any of those videos, I'll link them down below, or you can click right here. We're gonna see who's the best bowler between Big Dick Dave and the Baker's Man. Bongo has a slight handicap. His shoe is, oh.
I might just have to use the arrow blunt. And bro, look at how many knots this guy put into the shoe.
Oh, so you can't even untie it.
Bro, it's a quadruple. Look at this one. Kid, quintuple tie.
That's stress.
But I'm ace.
All right, Bongo, put your name. You should just put DJ Khaled. Oh, no, oh, no, oh, no.
It's a bad start.
What are you doing? Oh, are you crazy? You can't put that, we're gonna get kicked out.
Whoa, bro, whoa.
Bro, this name is so long.
Father of Assad.
Assad, okay, okay. Oh, it only came up father.
That's
you should just be Assad.
Yeah.
I'm gonna close my eyes and surprise you with what my name is.
Oh, like I get to write whatever?
You choose my name.
Oh, I got you on a banger.
You're, I already know what it is.
What is it?
Chinese.
No, it's not. It's not. Chill. All right, open your eyes. Bro, it's Lil, bro. It's
okay, you know what?
Yeah. Okay.
Is that gonna actually work?
Yeah, let's see. Hey!
Oh my god. Remove the bullet.
No.
Bro, look how many people are beside.
No. Ninja.
There we go.
Okay.
So, Bongo, first shot. Wait, let me grab my phone.
Don't call me Bongo, call me Assad. Okay.
Assad, first shot of the day is just a regular shot.
Just a regular
how
shot?
Many pins you can get down? You got two tries.
Two tries?
No. Oh, yeah, you need to pick the right weight.
Bro, I'm an 8.
Oh, you're an 8? Bro, that's light as hell.
I know, but these finger bowls are weird.
Yeah, bro.
I'm gonna hold it like a... Oh, watch
try this. The 10, are you sure?
Yeah. All
right.
I'm usually a 16 kind of guy.
Yeah.
But I'm gonna chop it down in half, and I'm just gonna palm it, you know?
Let's do it. First shot, no warm up. Here. Oh, no.
How you know that it's a good bowling ball, you gotta check it like a watermelon.
Oh, that actually sounds nice. All right, regular shot. Here we go. Oh my god, bro. Nice. All right, so for the regular shot, Bongo
got.
Round. Okay, we're doing warm up? Okay, fine.
Yeah.
All right, warm up. I'll warm up.
Okay, relax. Okay, you do this way too often. You do this way too often. You didn't even wait! You gotta wait! How is he so good?
Jay, why not for the warm-up?
Oh, he even knows the terminology!
Okay, warm-up done.
Alright, warm-up done.
Oh shit. Look
yo,
at the stretches.
Old,
he's going in.
Yeezys, I need to just take off the shoes.
If you put your Yeezys on, you'll fall face first onto there. Here he goes with the big black behemoth. Here he goes. First shot.
So I need to give a little bit more English.
Yeah?
You know those ones?
What's that?
I don't know. I just heard somebody say.
And there goes his second pin. Oh, it's looking good. Boom! Okay, you had one, two, three, four left. That's four. Right?
One, two, three, four.
Yeah. Let's see how Big Dick Dave does.
Alright. No, he's taking off his jacket. Not the jacket. You're trash, kid.
Oh,
you're trash.
Hit your shot, kid.
Hit your shots, kid.
Don't worry. You got another spare right
here. Yeah. You're old. Chinese.
There we go. Peace out, Bongo. I take the first one. Here.
Stress.
Moving on to round number two. Round number two is the curve shot.
The curve?
There has to be a curve.
Oh, a curve shot.
Curve, yeah.
All right, well, I'm gonna go with the classic black ball.
Okay.
All right.
And so we'll let the, wait, are you sure you wanna do that on a curve shot, bro? Right,
so oh, you shouldn't go with the classic orange ball?
Yeah, you should go with the light one.
Nice and light.
The viewers have to see a curve or it doesn't count.
Okay. You guys wanna see a curve?
I'm gonna be what? Straight center.
You guys wanna see a curve?
Yep. Curve? Oh! No.
Yes.
Yeah, one try right here, yeah. That curve one straight in the gutter.
Go with the black ball?
Not
the. The black ball has a liquid weight to it. It reminds me of my own ball.
Where's the curve? Where's the curve? There's a curve. There's the curve. Oh my god. That was lit. Yeah. It was a little one. Yeah. I'll take it. I'll take it.
We're looking for a curve here, folks.
Oh. Oh my god. Oh my god. That was the curve.
Curve. No, no, no. I believe in Dave. Guys, smash that like button for Dave.
Bro, that was about to hit the gutter and it's like...
Bro, I seen it, bro.
Here we go, second curve.
Oh my god. Oh my god, oh my god. That curve.
No, was that a curve?
That was a curve. I mean, it was going right and then it turned left.
Alright, that's 2-0 for me. We're moving on to round 3. Bongo, you need to step it up.
So, next video, we're doing arm wrestling challenges.
Oh shit, I'm screwed.
And,
I'm screwed.
I'm calling my mom and she's gonna whip Dave's ass. Alright.
For round 3, we are doing our bad hand.
Bad hand?
Bad hand.
I'm gonna go with the black ball for this one.
You're gonna murk your hand, bro. Hello? And don't lie, I know you're right handed, so you better throw that with your left. It's gonna be rough.
Imagine I straight it, I just left handed this.
Peace. You need this, bro. Here he goes, left hand here. Adjust. You got on the second one. I believe in you. You wanna grab one of these?
I might have to grab this big nutty purple ball.
Let's go.
Purple, looks
black. Hey, here. Oh. You might get some, yeah? Boom! Three or two. You got three.
All right, not bad.
Okay, so I have to beat 3 pins.
All right, 3 pins.
With my bad hand.
What's your bad hand?
I'm left-handed, by the way.
You're a snake. Bad hand. You're terrible.
Oh no, you might take this round.
You're trash.
I'm going no holes.
No holes?
No holes.
No.
Oh my god, is that
it? Oh my, I hate this guy. I'll kill you. I'll stop you.
I just gotta sit.
I hate this guy.
Yes, that's 3-0 for me, Nick Dave. Guys, I'm killing it for you guys. 3-0.
Fair, bro. You get to watch me go first and then you analyze.
Okay, do you
want to
change it?
No.
So what was that argument?
No, I'm proving a point.
What are you gonna say to your Mongolians? Are they waiting for you?
It's not about winning and losing. It's about having friend dates with your boys. All right, David said, hey, you want to go bowling? I had no idea. He's gonna put a camera in my face and look at me now.
Round 4, Bongo. You ready?
Yes.
The granny shot. Come on, this is straight in center. You should be able to get a strike here.
I'm gonna go with the black ball for this one.
Boom, granny. Oh my god, this guy might get a gutter. Oh.
We're going with the next purple one. And bro, I'm rolling this with speed.
Yeah. Took it. You're going hard?
Watch.
Okay, granny. Yep. He's going hard. Yeet! Oh no! No!
Yeah!
Oh, you got one.
What's good?
One.
Good.
Bro, this is kind of unfair. Round 5. It is now 4-0 for Ninja. And 0 for Assad.
It's Assad.
Okay, I'm gonna offer you.
I request a name change.
Okay, it's, do it. Oh, name, it's the bro. Name?
The name?
It's looking like Ninja.
It's not Ninja.
Okay, was there 2 N's?
It's Ninja.
Oh my god.
Done. All right. Now we got
Ninja versus Ninja. Right. I'm gonna give you a proposal.
Talk to me.
Do you want me to go first?
No, bro.
No?
No, because you did this on purpose. You want me to go first? So you see what I'm doing wrong.
All right.
I see what you're doing here.
This next one has never been used in the videos. It's gonna be very interesting, but it's the slowest shot.
Oh.
So there's gonna be a timer. We're gonna time it. How long it takes your ball to reach the end.
Okay.
The one with the longest time wins.
All right, bless. Okay, this is a big black one for this one.
The big black one. Yo, the second the ball drops out of your hand, I'm starting the timer.
Okay, ready?
Yep. One, two, three. Boom. And he's off.
Bro, it's...
Oh! Bro. No, it's curving! Oh my god!
Have you heard?
Yo, you... Are you doing curling?
Yo,
oh my god. Oh my god! Oh my god! That was a famous! Oh shit, yeah, shoot.
No,
okay, it was like 15.
15 seconds?
15 right, seconds. All right, all right. And you got mad pins, only two left. Mad,
bro, that's how I'm bowling from now
that
on.
That was good. Wait, you stopped? Wait, what? Yo,
I hacked it.
It went so slow, it dropped another one. Let's go. Okay. Wait, say that again?
What if?
Yeah, you're off. All right. Oh, start the timer? No, and that is curving.
Yo, curve.
Oh, this isn't looking too promising.
Yes!
Oh my god,
yes.
It's going curving. It's infinitely curving. Slower than
bro,
mine.
Bro.
No, no,
that's
no.
That's a strike, Oz. Oh,
stop the timer, no. 16 seconds.
You win.
Oh!
You win that one.
I'll take it, baby.
4-1. Round number six. The range shot.
The range shot?
So you shoot from here.
Oh, the range.
Yeah, range.
Okay, I'm gonna go with the big black one.
He has to throw the ball from all. Oh my god, he's sitting down. He's sitting down to do it.
Wait. I'm not gonna sit down anymore.
Yeah. Oh, taking a knee.
Here.
Oh. You got another shot.
Okay, we're gonna go with the big black one for this one.
Boom. Oh.
That one's nice.
Oh.
That one's nice. Curve.
It's making it.
Curve.
Oh no.
Curve.
Hey, one pin. Not bad.
That's worth 10 pins.
Okay, chill. Take it easy.
Dave is going with the Sri Lankan squat technique.
I'm doing big dig Dave closer.
Oh, nice.
So OG players, smash that like button right now. Here we go with the long range shot.
Long range.
Just so you deeper.
Off the steps. Oh. Oh, wow.
Oh, my God.
Oh, my God.
Oh, my God. Yo.
I'll kill this guy.
5-1, moving into the last round.
Okay.
And to end off the video, Bongo, it's the trick shot.
The trick shot?
Do what you want.
Peace.
FaZe Bongo in the house, 360 no scope. We're gonna use the big black one for this one.
Here he goes, second try. Spin here. Oh, that was beautiful.
Peace.
That was.
I don't even want to look.
Oh no, not one. You got
robbed,
bro. As you can see, what was my name? Ninja. What is his hair color right now? Blue.
No.
Did he just do a previous stream where he was Goku?
No.
I think he did.
You're done.
This is the Kamau Man.
No, I'll kill him. I'll kill him with the blue ball.
With the blue ball.
No.
Ow,
oh,
my knee hurts.
Oh my god! Did I win?
No.
Yeah, I win. What do you mean 5-2?
Thank you guys so much for watching that video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Smash that like button.
You can't see my face.
Oh, sorry.
I prefer it that way.
All right. Shout out to my boy Bongo for being in the video. YouTube.com/BongoBiche. He streams a ton of Fortnite, so you guys can go watch that. Bongo, you have anything to say? Oh, I can't find him, guys. He's running away from the thing.
Here.
See you guys next time. Peace.